So since you can't get alcohol at the airport, you have to order like a pro. Pretty simple instructions. Just know what you want and know how you're going to pay for it. And hey, you want to drink free on Southwest? Fly on Halloween. Oh, yeah. Now, let's see what I'm going to get. I think I might get this Casadores tequila with the Bloody Mary mixer. And then I'm going to slam that and pass out on my flight to Austin. Catch you guys on the other side.